Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Now we are talking about the Samsung's upcoming smartwatch Active 3. The Samsung Galaxy Watch Active 2 will be the year old in August. So the Samsung Galaxy Watch Active 3 will be the launching in the next few months. Unsurprisingly, there were a few things have been leaked and rumored about it. All of which we will find here along with the more precise information, likely the release date. Based on current leaks, it sounds like the Galaxy Watch Active 3 could be the visible similar to its previous model Active 2, but with the some significantly upgraded internals, which could be the enough to make one of the most exciting smartwatches of the 2020. There are not many Samsung Galaxy Active Watch 3 leaked, but one thing we have heard is that might look not much different to the Samsung Galaxy Watch Active 2. Like that variable, it might come in both aluminum and stainless steel versions, and in the black, silver and gold color, but the stainless steel model only available in silver and gold. Another leak points to either this or the Samsung Galaxy Watch Active 3 being available in third material, namely titanium. This is more expensive than stainless steel or aluminum, but it's also light and durable. It has been reported that the Samsung Galaxy Watch Active 3 will have the 8GB of storage, which is double the 4GB in the Samsung Galaxy Watch Active 2. Having said that, it is possible that some of these rumors are actually referring to the Samsung Galaxy Watch Active 2, so we are all not sure what to expect here.